Alright. What should I play? Normal, fall counts anywhere, Iron Man, submission, last man standing, no holds barred.
Should you play the Peter
table.
One where you just punch the bum? Punch.
Table. Extreme Rules, Ladder, TLC.
Guys, I'm gonna play the one where you get your finger and put it in your mouth and then just swirl around.
I'm gonna play Extreme Rules.
What's a sausage face trophy?
Alright.
The sausage face.
I'm on Jack's boss mode. Sick. Hi, Amy.
I've had so many trophies.
What?
I played over 50 games.
Amy, as soon as I started streaming, you're like,
my phone's ringing. Bless. Oh.
Why was I off? What was I gonna say?
What?
I left school because I had a bad cough and my mum wants me to fully recover so I can go to school.
This is it. Is she Scots and called brother?
These two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before.
Sure.
This is about being the best. Well, that missed him all right.
Brother?
Hey, you're cool. It's the alphabet. We'll be under attack.
Right on the kidneys.
I seriously don't know. But this place is just reinforced.
Ouch.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
They can't really flint them. Yes, we've had no objectives.
Really, baseball bat sit down here or
what? Yes, we are. The same form of attack we've seen before. It's gotta be over now.
Ooh, sniper, but they're away!
You would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets
Jesus
the job
Christ, stop
done.
Doing
just
that.
Look at what's
he keeps jumping on me and then pushing me. The hell on the floor? Jeez.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
You see, I said get on the floor.
And he's heading back in. I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen.
How
out here
fast
on the floor.
Can you take?
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big. Now that's how you make a statement.
If I'm being perfectly honest, it's a bit easy.
Sergeant Slaughter shows us some clever
okay.
offense.
Well, I can type fast, but not as fast as that. She typed two comments in the space of like 3 seconds.
Sergeant Slaughter's taking full throttle
control. Damn!
Oh, crap.
I need the objective, but we can't come through. So it just
and his heartless attack continues. Oh man, this is getting
Levi,
tough to watch.
Defend the objective, but he cannot come to.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here. No kidding, that shot came out
of
nowhere.
Oh yeah, this is his boss mode, so it's gonna be stronger than his normal version.
Ow, that hurt.
You'll see his normal version. You'll see his normal, wait, did he see his normal version? Cause I went through it, and
both of these competitors have so much resolve. It's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Oh,
thinking to avoid that. Textbook snapmare. Not today, too fast. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. Incredible! This has to be it. Man, there's no
easy
getting
down,
up from that. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Makes the cup. And the shoulder's up in time. Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. What else can you do against the Sarge? You just can't put him away.
Yeah, I can put him away. He's having a seizure.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Die, old man.
We've seen this before, and it's not pretty. Sergeant Slaughter striking first, fast, and hard. Still has some gas left in his tank. He can do it here.
One,
he's got it.
Two, three.
What a victory! What a match! Oh, they threw everything
the team
they had
challenge.
Each other in this match.
The hell was that? You have to choose tenfold.
No. You have to chew it with your gum.
Oh, what a spectacular match!
When you chew it with your teeth, it feels so weird.
Well, I don't know how you can pick it up.
What happens, but if you chew it with your gum, you get a reaction.
Here's your winner!
Yeah, I know. Electric shock.
For somebody like that, you've done. On here, guys.
It's so annoying, isn't it?
What?
Yeah, like the shot.
So annoying.
It's just.
Because
so
I had a Kit Kat before. I opened it and they turned.
And you eat the tinfoil. You just eat the tinfoil. You're like, mommy, what is the tinfoil? It's like, no, don't eat it. And you're like, I'll eat it. And then you're like, yum 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 yum.
No, in school. Blimmin', Amy ate wax off a what's it called? A baby bell.
Jesus!
The wax.
I killed someone. No, I injured someone.
Why would you eat the wax off of a baby
bell? Tyler.
Why would you eat the wax off of a baby bell? There may be 100 reasons why would you do that. Like, you eat wax off a
now she's gonna type 100 reasons. I'm gonna have like 50 million comments on this video.
I don't care, Levi! I've got my helmet ready!
She said I like it, okay?
Fuck it! Yeah, I know. I was like, you're like, I like it now. You're stupid.
I like it now. Why'd you do that?
I like it okay.
Oh no, she's gonna go that way. You know, alright, I'm gonna speak in her language. You stupid, okay? You stupid. You don't know how to read what this is. We are. Go. You go, go. You're Cocoa Puffs or Cocoa Puffs. Hurry up and shoot him! You You had like a 10 boost.
We're all going to die.
Oh my god, what is that guy doing? He's sitting crawling along the floor thing. He's got them.
I actually don't know what to do.
A little snake? Ah!
I'll go through all the characters I have.
Bouncy. Wait, is she a Rangers fan?
Celtic. She doesn't really care though. Jesus Christ, 20 comments. She said it tastes nice.
Oh, pain.
What? That's sick.
What the stupid states like, what am I even saying? Nice. The stupidness. Cause you are stupid. Oh. We both have all the Rangers everywhere, anywhere. We both. We almost. Hello. We are the Belly Boys. Hello. Let's listen to our noise. We are up to the Athenian Butcher. I just don't remember my other one was.
Why are you a Celtic fan? Life is now ruined.
Levi! Does she have any, like, PlayStation games? Like, or does she have 2-year-old PlayStation games? Levi!
The hell you want?
Does she have 2-year-old PlayStation games?
No.
What games?
I like wax.
What?
What the hell did you just say?
Did you just say your first kiss?
No.
It
she says I like wax. Yeah, I put it in my hair all the time.
Yeah, that type of wax.
That was just her earwax. I saw.
That's disgusting. It tastes disgusting. Yeah, I accidentally put it in my mouth once.
You're just like, imagine the family guy where like, you put in your hand and you're like, and you're like, Mom, Dad, is this nice? And they're like, go ahead, son. And you're like,
slightest touch in your tongue, like,
Right, I'll walk you through all of them. Right, Deadpool, probably the most realistic character I've got. Batman, Spider-Man, Jason, The Flash, and I've never played as him. Venom, never played as him in my life. Mario played as him, Captain America. Obama is literally... I got Joker, I got Luigi, Drago, Red Hood, Scorpion, Hulk, Mercy, Iron Man, Chewbacca,
Jacket Guy. It's PSV, are you straight? Off a shaver too. You like wax off a shaver?
This is just a random character. Slenderman, Peter Griffin, Night Owl, Nightmare Bonnie, Sonic, Freddy, Sloth, Darth Vader, Markiplier, Black Panther, Stewie Griffin, Spider-Man 2099, Goku, Nightmare Freddy, Nemo Jr., Snorlax, Iron Man, Eric Cartman, another Eric Cartman, the retard, Spider-Man, Jacksepticeye boss mode, that's it. I'll probably actually make another one. Yeah, I'm gonna make another one. My hair is a mess. It might look weird because I'm looking up there. That's where my face cam is. And then I'm looking there. Ow, my foot. Jesus Christ, how many comments do you leave?
What?
No, I'm not. I don't. Bye bye. Why do you say bye bye? I don't know why, but I'm gonna make another Mario. What do you want from me?
I made it into a secret bit.
What do you mean secret bit?
I made it into a roof. I just a little teddy bear. You know why?
Why? Why do
no reason.
Okay.
Boom, 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 boom.
There's mirrors.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Wait, it's upstairs, boys. I can't make it.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I used the one with the blooming nose. Why am I doing that?
I want to run. I know where they are, but I can't find the stairs. Where's the stairs?
Magic.
Ba-bum, ba-bum, ba-bum. Oh, I've got two of them as well.
I don't even remember how I did this. Ask her. Ready if I can, because it took me like hours to do him. I'm only joking, I never made any of these. I just then downloaded them.
One more match and then I'm ranked.
Okay. Oh, okay.
And you'll hear him then.
Mm-hmm.
What was the noise?
What was the noise?
Mm-hmm.
Sounded like a fart.
Right, can you describe it? I got something more I don't know what to do, so...
I don't know why, it's just eating the left side of Freddy's face.
That's what I'm doing now. Strawberry.
That's great, I'm not making it. I'm not getting any of these. I'm just gonna make the most random character ever. Iron Man, come here!
Jump.
Iron Man's face is deformed.
Boom.
What is that? Mystery.
Right, go. All teams have to go.
Nah.
I got minus. Oh, wow, you noob. Already injured the hostage, but you don't need to go throw a grenade. We've this one little noob. He had to just ruin it.
How?
He looked at the hostage. He goes outside. He fingers an impact grenade and he throws it in and it blows up and it kills the hostage.
Why not? I'm not even gonna make them.
Like, don't say anything about that because that was the best pup I had all day. Hey, no badness in my mouth. I feel so good. Hey, boy, you coming in, mate? Like, the bathroom's full of pee. So you're coming in? Well, boy.
Damn it.
What's on you, come in? Are you coming in? What are you doing, mister? Come in. Hey, boys. This is your one chance. But you might get locked in. Hurry up, or I'm gonna blow your brains out. Aye, moon.
Why is it just all of a sudden zoomed into his face?
Get a little precious
bricks and it costs you about £1 million. I've won.
I need a mask that covers his whole face.
But there's blood all over this ground.
I got another trophy, Levi.
What?
No, I want to use this. Like, death from above. Wait, what was it? Let me check. Was it death from above? I definitely got a trophy. It was seen death from above. Important, so.
Whenever I do this, it's weird. I hear it in my ear. So weird. Oh, I can't hear it anymore.
I can't even get into a cupboard. I can't even get into a cupboard.
My ear. Itchy.
I'm checking bubble floor.
I did it again! Jesus Christ. Lord!
Jesus, I kind of blew up everything.
Terrorist. He's a terrorist.
Who?
You.
No, I said the guy kind of blew up everything. Not me, the guy.
Ain't too easy.
What?
It's too easy.
Too easy for what?
Me. I'm playing as Deadpool versus Daniel Bryan.
Oh, okay. We like all the alphabet tool anyway. But oh no. This gives me the wrong idea. It literally
just that. Yeah. I stay for a minute.
Yeah, it looks like the hole has been hit by an airstrike.
Terrorists.
In the wind. I know. Like, I'm dead. But, like, there's, like, blood and bombs blown up and everything.
I swear I'm too close. Die!
No, I'm being serious. I'm fine. We're on the attack. Alright.
Why can I hear...
Get the horses and run!
Why can I hear a crowd when there's no one in the crowd? The hell? Or is that just me?
It's just you.
No, at one point.
I kind of broke my controller.
Okay. Ah, yay! Finally, opponent found. You can go right in the circles. Oh,
how'd you get gold?
I have to get it.
How'd you get it?
Buy it.
How'd you buy it?
See, anybody hear that crowd there?
No, because I'm not in your game.
Oh, I never even knew I could do that.
The G.I. Jane are moving in. There's like doctor because anyone gets shot. In real life, I could probably get through that.
Through what?
A big hole! Yes, I can jump! Wow!
Yay, finally, I actually decided to load. Oh, he's going Spider-Man. I'm going Deadpool. Don't mind loading, please. Can you load? Be very nice. It usually doesn't take this long. This guy had my internet! Bad internet alert! This guy has practice. He knows how to fight. He knows how to do this game. Abadaboop.
Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is
bad. That's very bad. Too late. Literally placed it as soon placed it. Pressed it as soon as it came up.
All the way up. Oh, that's a long way up.
Whoa! He's crazy. That came up quick.
Not today. Too fast.
Right, that's it. It's boss mode. I should have went Jack. It's boss mode. What the hell are you doing, Deadpool?
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Going top rope once more.
They love it up there. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
He's gonna make me get down.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy.
Down here.
Scaling the turnbuckles. You gotta move quicker than that.
I think he's crazy. Throw me down.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we
can get ever too late.
As a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. What a reversal. Oh, out of nowhere. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
How's that too late? Look, when it comes up.
This Here's match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in
How's
over
110
countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it.
When this guy's on, look out.
And that one hit with the force of a
I eliminate all their teammates.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. And he's toast.
Acrobatic action at its
Ouch.
Absolute best.
He almost makes that look easy. Wow, he's still down after that.
I can get back up.
A brutal clothesline catches in the perfect spot.
We've hammered to you.
Oh man, okay. That'll leave your neck hurting for a while.
I'm silver too.
He set it up.
Oh, you're playing ranked. I haven't got
I'm
my badges
too.
Yet.
Don't they help you get your badges?
Nah.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Badges.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
What?
Hey, he's going for it. What a move by Parker.
Man, Parker is not playing around.
Oh, he's got his finisher. I swear to God, if I reverse this, but it's not going to happen.
Parker. Man, Parker's
not playing around. Get your badges.
Nah.
I've got my bad.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease
Spider-Man's
to entertain the WWE Universe.
He's been one.
Nobody
Two.
Home there.
Nobody Two. Home. Cole, that looked like that house has been empty for months. Sees the opportunity to go high.
Oh, he's getting kicked. Punched.
Man,
oh, he's way out the ring. Way out the ring. Oh, you're up in the corner
like
as well. You're doing
right
a spider.
Hmm. Hmm. It was him. It was him.
And that shot was dialed in.
This guy's a level 13, and I'm wrecking him. Well, I'm not really wrecking him. I'm doing good though.
You like flopped up on them.
Now back to the ring.
Yeah, no, by mistake.
Very impressive. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen
him. Injured
his
head and his chest.
He set it up.
Oh,
he's got his comeback.
Just keep punching him.
Don't look at me. I'm just as
Just keep punching him. Just keep punching him.
Taken down with a beautiful
right,
suplex.
Punch.
I can't really do anything.
Yeah, I'm telling you, that suplex
He's got me.
Good grief. How is he still conscious? Look at those eyes. Well, that didn't work.
One move, you can't die now. You can't get
out
now.
Nobody controls the
right,
pace
now,
of a match.
Here's your
finisher. This guy.
No, use your super combo moves.
Ouch. Like that, oh, wow, wow, you know,
please don't get up before me. I'm not a noob, by the way.
Yeah,
I'm wrecking him.
What? No.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got it.
Holy swing.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. This breeze may give him a cold.
Yeah, I got a trophy. I've had 3 trophies so far. 3 or 4. I got a trophy ranked.
This might be big. That pain could be dull, achy, sharp,
please,
or
I just get 3 trophies. Well, I didn't get 3 trophies. I got a new trophy.
Dull, achy,
and what percentage
and
am I?
Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this? Uh-oh, the back of the head just bounced off the mat with that slam. All these
moves
are making bigger and bigger impacts.
Oh, he's got his finisher. I'm not going to reverse this. Because every time it says, too late, you're too late, even though I proc it every time it comes up.
I think so.
Yeah, there's no way.
Levi, you happy for me?
That was a good game. I got to level 2.
Oh, just listen to your noise. You're turning something, you're both sorry. You're crying. Sorry. But real card written really, boys. Global may attack. Oh no. Finny Empire, you're not getting that. Alright, he's not there. Alright, go.
And that's up.
Alright, all teams just move.
Online? I'm gonna do it live again. Oh, that's 2K tonight.
I'm gonna go with FIFA. Oh, I got one of them though.
Rex, should I go boss mode or jacksept guy?
Sledge just went and whacked him with his hammer.
I'm gonna go night owl. In fact, no. I'm gonna go Nightmare Freddy.
Oh, that was a tough game. Oh wait, that kill wasn't. You know how when you die and you're still shooting the gun?
Mm-hmm.
The guy died, but he was still shooting his gun. So it was spraying up in the air.
Imagine if it sprayed and it killed the rest of the team.
I know, and it was that one guy who was hey,
no, there was that one guy.
Everyone? Where's everyone?
No, there's that AFK guy. Right? There's just that AFK guy.
I don't
know. And he's sitting there, and then the one that died with his gun sprained. Let me just do something.
Are you playing? Who's that noise?
Let me just kick him.
Oh, what the hell? Wait, he's a YouTuber.
I don't care. I'm a YouTuber as well. Oh. Eh? Think yeah, I care?
That's a thing. No offense. Don't take that as a big offense.
No, but you aren't a YouTuber, are you?
Yeah.
Yeah, but you have the worst YouTube account ever, and nobody's gonna subscribe to you, and you won't get anything.
It's got infinity dynamic.
Oh, totally. Totally, it's called Infinite Dynamic.
Infinity Dynamic. Go search it up, but I've got my brother doing, like, not my brother, my cousin doing, like, the voice acting. And I'm doing the playing. My old GTA account before I deleted it. I just minded.
Oh, totally, it's not your, totally, it's your cousin.
Yeah, and I'm doing the playing. And I started up the YouTube channel. And then I got bored of it. And I deleted it. Oh, Jesus. God, that was some idea.
But if you delete that, how can I still, search it up, you stupid dummy?
We'll search it up then.
In your old GTA account, you made one like a couple days ago. You made a YouTube account a couple days ago.
I made it ages ago. Go search up infinite dynamic. Go search it up, Levi. Go search it up. Do you think it's fake?
Are you getting kicked as well?
Wait, don't.
He's already out.
How did you join this party?
I don't know, it's private, isn't it?
What, I think.
Isn't it? Oh yeah, it's not private. How the hell did you join then if it was private?
I don't know. I don't even have him as a friend. That's the thing.
He's not my friend either.
The thing is, he has Fallout, he has Battlefield, he has Black Ops. What community is he in that I know?
Oh, probably for my community.
Yeah.
He probably joined from the community.
Yeah. Let's see.
Nightmare Freddy just sat on him. This guy's going. Rock.
We got banana.
The rock. Yes, guys, go on the rock. Mm-hmm. He's level 11.
Oh, I'm getting so many trophies. I might go FIFA again.
This is a one-on-one matchup. Oh, Jesus Christ, he just knocked me down with rock. What's on the line here? This match has started. This is a classic. Two guys battling it out one-on-one. Remember, only the strong survive. Here's what's more of this. The shoulder's going to be ripped apart. Have you ever seen a shoulder come out of its socket? Go.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight, head-to-head. No excuses. Let's get it on. Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point. Quick sticky to avoid that.
Can you destroy reinforced walls?
Thermite, yeah.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Thermite.
That stop might have only lasted
a
second.
I meant the ones who are on
the that may be felt for a lifetime. Yeah.
But they're on stuff. Like, do you know how the destroyer will close in the ground?
They're my.
Tuning into this episode of Raw, I'm sure you are
just
as entertained
as
we are here at ringside.
I destroyed the camera.
How the hell did you manage that?
Come on. I'm good, didn't
he? Not today, too fast. Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
That looks like a
big fight feel here, no doubt. Oh, wait, nice reversal. A powerful kick inflicting some damage. Oh, man, that hurt me just watching it.
Knock him down.
Oh, going to the top, high risk. Look at this hang time, incredible.
Oh, you got a chair.
Nobody comes back.
You hit me in the face with
now,
it.
What did you think of that?
This is how you know people are bad. He hits you with a chair.
When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it.
He's putting it in my leg. Oh, it broke my foot.
There's another.
He tried to hit me, but he missed by a mile.
Beating the top, it's all over but the shouting.
How's that too fast? It came up and I hit that. And how's that not too, how is
look
that?
Out. Dangerous submission hold here. How much punishment can he absorb?
This that is ah, blah, 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 blah,
I guess
blah.
He's done with that move. Yeah, but what's he gonna do next? He's making
right then, if he uses the chair against me, I'll use the chair against him.
Wow, if he keeps this up.
Yeah, four.
I didn't think this could get any worse. After this match, it won't
okay.
look like they were in a fight.
Get on the floor.
Like they were hit by a car.
No. I'm going over here. I'm over here. This guy's a noob.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't
he's
get much better than this.
He's literally running over the place. He doesn't know what he's doing. Now he's only going to get someone from under the ring. Ooh, what's he going to get? He's going to get nothing.
I got to tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
He pulls a chair out. Not a chair. What a chair.
He's bringing
that's
back
a ladder.
The ring now. I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
I'm getting out here. You can't hit me.
The
he hit down the ref.
And again he gets struck with that object.
Get on the floor.
Watch out. Two major blows with that weapon did significant damage. If this isn't enough to win the match, I don't want to know what's going to happen
next.
I don't
know what anymore.
I just... I don't know.
What,
I like it. I like it.
Did that do a lot
for
the
just
miracle. Oh my,
nice shooter,
down here.
That's
we're
good
looking
good.
At complete
it's cause I won a 5-man.
He's just brutalizing his opponent.
Point.
But you don't need a 5-man to rank up.
Well,
oh, what shame of
God.
Actually,
oh
we do being Cody just a 5-man.
Nah, shame.
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight. Complete domination
I just
here.
Sat on R.I.P. Rock.
This guy's just getting
just
worn out.
On him. It was like, hey, what's that on?
And he escapes with a kick out. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight. So damaging.
Sat on the rock again.
Oh, he sat on the rock. Guys, I'm so special. I sat on a rock.
So damaging.
Can I see if you can get up?
No, get that down, sucker.
Bad idea, boy.
There it is. The pop.
Bad idea, bro. You can put your boom, boy.
Dirty pen.
And he kicks out, and he lives to
he
fight
just
again.
Manages
oh,
to kick out.
Fight
left in the Brahma Bowl. Oh, man, what a shot. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shot.
Okay. You made your
video. Wait,
you missed the fun. I went as Deadpool versus Spider-Man. But I got wrecked. I'm versing The Rock. He getting wrecked. Ow. He just bounced me onto the blooming apron and... Would you shut up?
Not enough to get the job done.
What is it? What's so funny? What's so bum and funny?
These competitors trying to keep their... Will this be it? I think he's got... Wow, I thought that would be it for The Rock.
Yeah, it's a really good series.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit.
Hey, what is it?
Okay.
The shoulders are down. And it's up. He got the
shoulder. Why do you wait so long, stupid ref? Why do you wait so long to do three? We're gonna knock the ref out because of that. Retarded ref.
Singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
Do you seriously want to know this tragic incident? What happened?
Has been around as long as it has.
So, there was three of them. There was a single guy. There was two of them. Like, so this guy gets a nitro cell. Then he throws it over. Over the like barrier that we made, like the shields. She throws it over. You should have seen the two corpse launches. He just went flying in. He just went, one tried to do like a somersault, one tried to do a top, like a dolphin dive.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. They're not holding any.
I can't move.
Nah, I'm not going on DP. I hard to play it.
Again, The Rock pours on the aggression.
I didn't see
it.
Yeah, I know, I'm talking to him.
The Rock is putting on a show. Back between the ropes.
Oh my god, Levi.
Oh, not again.
You could have been
again
there just to see it, but not at the one shirt.
Guarantee it's not a
my god,
is
that
you
need come
on
at one point in your life. Like, I'm only FIFA, but like, bro! Like, guys, I'm going to run around and do my somersaults. And like, the guy just went, it was so funny. I need to lie.
How many finishers does he have?
The Rock is in position.
Stop saying finishers, please, you stupid woman. Retard? Yeah, I know it is his finisher. I told you that. It was his finisher. It's either his finisher or his signature. Either one. They're like both the same.
So maybe his signature? And then like after when he does his signature,
no, it was his finisher. That is, that is charge finisher twice. Yeah, he was like, whoa.
I'm a monkey.
Is this it? There it is, the pop-up power bomb. Oh man, it's all over, but they're crying.
Oh my god, that was so funny. Oh my god. Levi, why
finally
come off the ring? Ick, for once.
I'm level 4. Yay.
Oh, that was just so funny.
I'm gonna go a different guy.
By the way, we're second now.
Oh, Rangers?
Yeah, we're second.
Because we beat Aberdeen 2-1.
2-1. They lost the last game, I think, the game before that.
Jesus Christ. Not so bad.
Yeah, tell me about it.
Oh yeah, why the hell are they back out? Online. Live. One on one. Stream rules. Ultimate has to be.
Levi, should I do a foot draft?
No foot draft if you want.
Just guess what I'm doing?
What?
I'm getting 1,000 FIFA points.
Oh, what? Totem packs?
What kind of packs? I'm just getting 2 1-9. I'm just getting to 1-9 because I can't be bothered like spending time.
£8, you mean?
Yeah. Wait, that's.
Quite like this character, this Spider-Man 2099. Whoa.
I actually pounded my PlayStation, so, like, I've now got 600 FIFA points. I think about players.
Ty, what would you be like if you got absolute crap?
I wouldn't be bothered, actually. Just wouldn't be bothered. Should I want one? Ow. I want it. them. Ooh!
What?
Ooh! I just pie candy!
Candy? Okay.
Yeah, it was for about 40. You're better than that.
Wow, I'm not even playing. I'm just eating spaghetti. Ow.
Wearing the ranger strap helps. Going back up. Actually, I'm gonna sell them. I'm at 5k.
45k then?
No, I'll get 5k. I got a tiny flare. Let's see what I get. Oof!
What?
He goes for a Batman! I'm getting players.
Who?
I got Kadira who goes for about like 5k. So 50k.
Mm-hmm.
Right?
50k profit. Already first setting pack and it's already 50k.
I got nothing. I don't care. Oh, sorry. Oh, I got a 50k profit in value. Are you happy for me?
Mm-hmm.
I packed the gold, can't I? Like, come on, he goes for so much.
Mm-hmm.
Are you jealous a little bit?
Kinda.
Like, I'm not bored. Yeah, I'm not bothered if you say yeah. I'm actually not. You just read about like 850 coins.
Who?
I'm this guy. I'm just gonna ask someone to trust me, okay? Oh my god, man. No goal, can't he? Oh, I've got 7k. That's profit. That's a lot of profit. I could spy like the World Cup right now. Why is such a funny gold players? That's you.
The World Cup's like 5k.
Turkey.
Yeah, like 2k.
Wait, back in a sec.
I'm literally just gonna watch YouTube. I'm gonna let him beat me up. But see you guys in the next episode. I'm not even gonna do this anymore. Right, bye.